try and keep this one minimal talking. Sorry about the siren. Hope they're alright. It's okay, so I said I didn't want to talk. If I can talk right now. But I was gonna say something, but I lost it. Food is so good. We're gonna make corn, beef, cheese. My birthday is St. Patrick's Day, so I love corned beef. It's not garlic bread. I'm not taking my nails off. I've only gotten two off. It's my first time doing my own acrylic. I bought a set from Walmart, a starter kit, for under $8. So excited, so. And then, plus, if I'm moving back to phase two, kind of giving me a side hustle. More from in the middle than here. So I actually grew out a lot. I have my dreadlocks. I braided in artificial drugs. I couldn't decide if I want braids, dreads, or like just like extension hair. I think I might try just regular hair. Long. Okay. I like to be able to brush my hair and like have people run their fingers through it. So I think that's what I'm doing this time. Started doing my own hair. Well, I've been doing my own hair, but on hair, on nails. I'm not trying to sleep on myself anymore. I gotta start working out though. Gym right down the street. Boxing gym. It's funny, it's like before I go get my manicure pedicure, I like cut my nails and like make sure they're right. Like gotta go to this gym. Now I'm like thinking in my head, I should work out before I go there so that I look good. That's all stupid. But like that's how my mind works and what? This is fire. This is part of it, got it off. You can still see it's really thick because it's still there. It's so hard, I'm just scraping it off. I said to use 100% acetone. I've only been able to find 98. Because I forgot when I was at Walmart. And I went to Rosars and they only had some. Grocery outlet might have it. I don't want to go to grocery outlet. Also, I've been doing a lot of staying at home. How am I going to get be blessed by the universe if I'm in my house? I can't put myself out there. Next time I might record with the microphone, like the headphones that have the microphone right next to it. Because with the window open, you might not be able to be really be hearing my eating sounds as well as I want you to. You know? Oh, I'm not getting asked to tell them my parents. No. Okay. I can't anymore. Sorry, I talked the whole time and said I wasn't going to.